Now I would like to request the Western India Football Association Secretary and pillar of Mumbai football, Souter Vasa, to really come up and speak a few words. Thank you, sir. We'll really appreciate that, sir. Thank you. Can we have a loud round of applause for Souter Vasa here? Thank you.
Distinguished guests in the dais, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me immense pleasure to be present here this evening at the launch of the book Ban Factor, written by Kaushik Malik. Am I right? And the inauguration of the opening of the club FC, Football Club of India. I have not gone through the contents of the book, but I presume that it is regarding the great goalkeeper, German goalkeeper Oliver Kahn, and I hope this is not his first effort, and I hope wish him many more in future of similar football books. I wish to wish all success to Football Club of India, and I know in Mumbai, Western India Football Association in Mumbai, we do not have a team in the I League now, and I wish they really do well and rise up and fill this void created by Mumbai FC. Wishing the team all the best, and I hope they do well in the coming years. Thank you.